Everyone at TFF knows that by the year 2050, there's going to be 9 billion mouths to feed, and that 80% of these mouths are going to be in urban areas and cities. Now, what if we could grow up instead of growing out? Vertical farming lends itself to this changing demographic by allowing food access and food growth right within the cities that we live in.
Proponents of seemingly futuristic vertical skyscraper farms, like Columbia University's Dr. Dixon DePommier, are sometimes criticized by the arguments that not only does the price of city real estate make vertical skyscraper farms unrealistic, but also that light penetration into the interiors of such skyscraper farms might be insufficient. If artificial lighting is required, that means that there will be additional expenses in energy consumption.
Behind us is our technology solution to those critics of vertical farming, what we call the rotating living wall. As you can see, the prototype rotates throughout the day to give even distribution of sunlight to the plants. Rotation also allows for easy maintenance, harvesting, and other steps within the growing process.
Since the rotating living wall means that plants receive even distribution of natural light, even in city environments where adjacent buildings can create uneven shadowing effects throughout the day, and since plants rotate, seeding and harvest can be done at any level, either from a rooftop or a ground level, whatever makes sense for the given building site.
Compared to the horizontal control group, the vertical walls can produce twice the microgreens within a square footage, making it ideal for urban agriculture within the city limits.
Now imagine the rotating living walls in your city.